the big guys have really deep pockets. Mom and pop places like us, you know, we're doing everything we can to survive. Restaurants are tough in a perfect economy, perfect environment. When you throw a pandemic in there, it's really hard to get by. And had that money not come through, I know a lot of small business around the country would be gone.